Drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
Hi. Drive time, episode 11. See, let's just get right to it here. I'm having a kind of shitty day, to tell you the truth. I'm sweaty. I probably took too long of a lunch. Oh, no, I guess not. It wasn't that long. I was looking for the thing for my friend. I found it just right when I was about to give up looking. I fucking found it. And I fixed the stand that the camera's on. I don't know if this is ideal, but I've made steps to not securing that puppy. So that's got I used some electrical tape, so it's black and it doesn't look too bad, I don't think, in terms of standing out on my windshield. That's good. Otherwise, it was kind of eating like crap at lunch, just a crappy lunch. And I was like, I made a mess in my garage looking for the thing. So I gotta clean my garage again, or at least, I gotta straighten it up, which I'm gonna do tonight after work. I'm gonna come right home and do that, and then maybe run 3 miles, actually. So that'll be good. I need to do that. That's a must. So, other things way behind. What can I do? Every day is a different day than the day before, and your mind changes, and mentality, and stress levels, and things like that. So, episode 11B, it was lost, and I was really kind of going off on a depressive just rant about my life and things, so that's probably better off that that's not out there for the world to hear. And I was in a real shitty mood, and I wasn't even gonna film one of these. So I said, you got 2 more minutes, and it was actually in that span, everything changed. I found the stupid thing, and then I found the duct tape. I almost didn't find the electrical tape. I found it right before I stopped looking in that drawer. I didn't think I had any more electrical tape, and I was just going to say fuck it to recording any more today after I did get some video for 11B because I realized it wasn't taping, and I started taping it again, and I thought maybe I could merge the two tapes or two clips together, but there was no first clip. It didn't save at all. So hopefully this there's no problems with this one. Oh, boy. What a Monday, man. I actually set my alarm this morning for 6:30 to deal with mundaneness of my life and just to... I still don't know if it's totally taking a picture of the road on certain angles. It's still a little high. I mean, I don't know if I can fix this at all. I don't know. It's not perfect. I guess it's just gonna have to be what it is, maybe. I don't know with this camera. I feel like I talk about this 40% of the time, so I'm just talking about the camera. Jesus. So fuck the gym. The last thing I need to do today is go to the fucking gym and see all the gym people. Oh, enjoy your workout. Yeah, fuck you. Enjoy your workout. Yeah, I guess 17-year-old, this hot 17-year-old behind the counter, enjoy your workout. Oh, God. Like, I need to hear that. Like, I need a hole in the goddamn head, you know what I'm saying? I don't need that. Enjoy your workout. Thanks. I can't even say anything. I'm just like, wah, wah. I slide my card into the thing. Enjoy your workout. I'm just like, wah. Chewbacca noises. That's how I communicate. They look at me like, what the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with this guy? I don't know. Everything. It doesn't have to be that way. Whoa, what is this going on? There's some sort of... Three cops had a black guy outside of a deli over there. Yeah, we're in the wrong part of town, man.
And around here, they don't like your kind.
He looked Haitian. That's not a judgment, or just a point out. Don't look. I'm gonna try something with the camera here right before we shut off. I just wanna see something. Alright, hold on. This is, we're still rolling. We're still rolling. Just hold the hell on. Let's just compare and contrast from what we just were looking at to this. See if it's better or worse. I think it's much worse. I think it's much worse. It gets worser. Oh.